Hello everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, with me for commentary is Lee Dixon, and live action to come from the oldest cup competition of them all, the FA Cup. It's Forest Green Rovers, and they face Burton Albion.
Well, cheers Derek, these home fans are going to enjoy this, they surely must. With a team coming as big as this to your club, make sure you don't let yourselves down. Don't let those fans down. Don't let your families down. Really, really give it everything you've got.
And so the Forest Green Rovers starting 11. Looks as though they're going with the belt and braces approach.
Yeah, 5-3-2 or 3-5-2. The midfield will be flooded when they've got the ball. Defensively, those fullbacks will be asked to supply support to their three centre-backs, but it does enable you to play two strikers up front.
Thank you. Enjoy the game.
And the contest begins. An alert intervention. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. And the referee felt he had to blow the whistle. Elliot Whitehouse. Collins has it. Well, he's lost the ball. Oh, lovely incisive pass. A truly magnificent start. An early goal in the game. Just what they were hoping to produce.
Well, let's see the replay and look at the pace at which the counter-attack happens. And when he gets through to the keeper, he just smashes it past him and gives him no chance to think. A lovely finish.
One nil then. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. And that was a very fine read. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Not the pass he had in mind. Well, he just let his opponent glide by. Is this the moment? And the ball is loose. Almost what you might call a jaw-dropping save.
Oh, he's got no right to make that save. It's absolutely fantastic.
Well, that was all down to the pressure applied, and a throw forthcoming.
Well, there was a chance there to finish the game right off. It wasn't taken. That could be the turning point, you know. The crowd thinks so.
Collins has it. Well, they couldn't keep it. Just the challenge that was required. He's going to be disappointed with that pass.
Thank you for your cooperation.
Collins. Elliot Whitehouse. And he's made headway. And oh, he missed it. Good heavens.
Well, what a chance for an equaliser, Derek. At this level, you don't get many chances, and that was one of them.
And it's a quality pass. No real conviction in the challenge. Can't miss, surely. And a goal! There he is, at the double. They just can't subdue him.
Well, here's the replay. He's done really well to get his head up and pick out a teammate. And then a 2v1, both of them teasing the goalkeeper. That really is a lovely worked goal.
Well, a second goal for them here. Well, the attack promising as it was, scuppered there. Playing with purpose and control. Is it going to be? Just cleared away in the nick of time. You never really know, Lee, if it's going to come off when you hit it on the volley in that fashion.
Yeah, hero to zero. When he struck that, you think, wow, and then all of a sudden you realise where it's gone.
Less than convincing defending. Couldn't hang on to it. But on you go, says the referee. Advantage. Good visualization and execution. Chance to make a game of it here. Can they keep it out? Well, pressing really high. And space to exploit, maybe. He thwarted the attack illegally. Now perhaps a card is forthcoming. The referee has deemed that to be a bookable offence.
Absolutely, agree with that one.
Speculative effort here, and a fine stop. And a corner kick, the referee's verdict. Well, on the scent of a hat-trick, but not to be.
Well, how many times in a game do you get a chance to get three goals? Not very often. He'd be kicking himself there. Well, there's just no cohesion, Derek, in this defence, and they're taking full advantage. They're creating so much from midfield, and the forwards are having a half-decent day as well.
So 2 minutes of stoppage time to be added on. And he might be through here. Can he find the net? And so it is, the first half story. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. And crossed in there. And unable to keep possession. Adams. Throw-ins given. This attack looks highly promising. Oh, surely. A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick.
Well, here's the replay. That pullback cross is so hard to defend against. And then from there, the keeper had little chance. 2-on-1, left completely exposed, and it made for a simple finish in the end.
Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Well, that's one for them to pursue. And offside it is. Well, Atletico Madrid have done the deal, and the chances are we might see him make his debut in the very near future, Lee.
Well, Derek, a fee of around £40 million is being bandied around. That places a huge responsibility on the player's shoulders. Can he carry that load? Watch this space.
Well, it could be on for him here. Brilliant, crisp and clean tackle. Promising attack, but his timing was off. Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. Playing with purpose and control. Well, he has the measure of his opponent. Well, that's how to hit them. Not quite accurate enough, though. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Collins now. Allen. Adams. In the right place to cut out the pass. Well, don't forget we have the decisive second. And he's in. Will he? Another goal!
Well, here's the replay. Great disguise on the pullback cross, and that eventually leads to what amounts to a simple task of rounding the goalkeeper. 2v1, there's only one winner.
We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Losing possession a bit easily. And a throw-in forthcoming. They've won back possession. Beautifully disguised ball, and now waiting to pounce. Oh, what an opportunity! It's been squandered.
Well, you dream of 1v1s as players. He's had one, and he's squandered it big time.
And the keeper not thinking it through. Showing good defensive judgment. Elliot Whitehouse. Collins now. Tremendously strong in the tackle. Collins now. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Well, the defending needed to be a bit more switched on than that. Can he take the chance? Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here. Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Adams. Collins. So 2 minutes of stoppage time to be added on. And it wasn't a great pass, was it? There's the final whistle. The travelling fans are full of the joys because they are moving on. And the contest begins.
Just a couple of questions for you.